Some of you may have noticed that over the last couple of months I've been sort of keeping my head down here on social media. That's because after starting my own company, the Comigo Group, and doing all this consulting stuff, I realized it was finally the time to realize one of the passions that I've had ever since I was in my early 20s. As of Monday, I started working with Baird & Warner as a broker associate, which means I passed the Illinois State exam, which means I could deal in properties for buyers, sellers, and anybody leasing in the state of Illinois. Been interested in real estate since I bought our first residence in River Grove back in like 2008, before the whole financial mess happened. About 2 years ago, we finally sold that house. Over the course of those two events, I just got really interested in that process. I know this may seem like a surprise to a lot of you, but when I was working at New York Jewelers, commuting to downtown from River Grove, there wasn't really a whole lot of time left in the day for me to pursue anything like this. But now since I started my own company and I've had the time, signed up for the classes, and finally passed my state exam about 3 weeks ago. Then there was a search to find a sponsoring broker, and here I am. Just felt like I owed you guys an update, because I know there was some vlogs that I didn't finish from back in the day that I was gonna put up. That's because I was focusing on this. And I would honestly be really honored and humbled if you sent someone you know that's looking to buy, sell, or lease property, if you sent them my way. I'm very excited about it. I hope you guys are excited for me. I spend time setting up all of these social media profiles, which you'll find in the description of this video. I also have my own site on BairdWarner.com. So yeah, this concludes my special announcement. Thank you so much for being patient with me these last few months. I know it must have been really weird not to hear from me after, you know, putting up all those vlogs and stuff like that. But that's what I've been up to. I appreciate all the support. Thank you guys.